studying these judges for months now. It's, well, to put it bluntly, pretty weird shit. Essentially, Jacob and his soldiers have been pumping these poor wolves full of some kind of drug. No idea what it is, but it's turning them into war machines. What's worse is the cult seems to be able to control these animals. It sounds crazy, I know, but I've seen the judges follow human commands. The scariest part of all this is that I don't think they're limiting these experiments to just wolves. almost there. Coming down the zip line. God, this place gives me the creeps.
Okay, open the gate so we can get started.
Good. Now the fun part. Lure one inside.
Not seeing any judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea. The dinner bell. Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovia.
Just a dead body. Come on. Don't get squeamish on me now.
Heads up! I see one.
Shit!
I needed it alive. I need to find another one. Is this a joke to you? I need it alive. Here comes another. Keep this one alive, please. Coming down for a closer look. I wasn't sure you were gonna pull it off, but you did it.
Oh, well, you look at him. Beautiful.
Right down there!
Huh. Respiratory problems. Inhalation, maybe? I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down.
raid over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still...
Thanks for saving my hide.
Faith is gone and the henbane free and clear. Hallelujah.
One question, one answer. Simple.
Always gotta have the right tool.
Yeah.
Would be a lot easier
with
C4.
Just the person I was looking for. You've been MIA for a while. Thought we lost you. Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But there is one problem. You don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Treat your equipment right. Be there.
To get my first rabbit when I was five.
What?
Oh,
getting close to that tower. Grab the map. Should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys. Throwing them in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again. Underground. Cash has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. Nice job. On to the next one. The last stash. Deputy, You're not too far. Stop those Peggies from taking off with our supplies.
glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy. Dep, can we talk?
Where the hell you been?
Been trying to reach you.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same...
Oh, damn!
Whitetails?
On the move! Cover me! Let's go!
Hey, you got a sec?
We gotta keep fighting.
I used to love to hunt before the Peggy's moved in.
No, it's not weak.
Well, I did a fine job.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off them. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Wheaties cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Should be getting back. Hey,
Emily, come back.
Depp, can we talk?
This, Judas, will be offered no food. He will be offered no drink. He will rot here in this gate.
Always.
When he passes, his bones will be thrown to the wolves. This is the will of the Father.
I'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
The herd. Watch your time.
Sacrifice!
Time ticking. TikTok. Well done. Sacrifice the weak.
Guard no hero!
Know your purpose! Watch your time. Not bad. That's it. Know your purpose!
Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Worst thing
Hawkeye here.
Ever.
And that's...
time you came out, I thought I'd have to come get you. I was worried you turned soft on me. But you're a soldier.
truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
You look like you can handle a weapon.
Up sorrow with the poor. There's a song.
Holy crap!
to go out.
Charge it in!
Resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eden must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong, but we will be stronger. Has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You will be selected to rebuild.
Undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of peace must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong.
Lockdown initiated.
Strong.
The door sealed. Lockdown. Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Pressure doors are
locked. No, it's not. It's not weak. It's traitorous. Treasonous. Ungrateful for the mercy that we have shown.
Sorry.
Rock.
Please.
Are you real?
Please. Please.
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting the good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way.